Hi, my name is Minji Chong from Keysight Technologies. I am the High Performance Scope Product Manager with the Oscilloscope and Protocol Division. Today, I want to show you the new Infiniium V-Series oscilloscopes and tell you all the new capabilities that comes with the new scope. The Infiniium V-Series oscilloscope is the best-in-class signal integrity oscilloscope you can find in the market today. It delivers the lowest noise floor, the lowest jitter measurement floor, and also the highest effective number of bits. What it means is you will get the truest performance of the signal and also the most accurate measurement for your design validation. In this short video today, we're going to show you the top 3 customer needs that the V-Series address. Let's begin. First, the Infiniium V-Series oscilloscope provides the industry's longest 160-bit hardware serial trigger that works up to 12.5 gigabits per second. What it means is you can use it to trigger on long sequence of rare events in your bitstream in order to find and troubleshoot the problems. In fact, the V-Series is the only scope you can use to trigger on long symbols that you can find in USB 3.1 application that has 132-bit symbols, as well as PCI Express Gen 3 with 130-bit symbols. In order to access the hardware serial trigger, you first go to the trigger menu in the scope, select Setup Trigger, and scroll down the list until you find the gigabit serial. Select that, and the next step is to configure the data rate. It has already been configured to 5 gigabits per second, which is what the signal is transmitting right now. Next, you want to configure the value. And you can see here, it allows me to configure up to 20 words that is equivalent to 160-bit. I'm just going to show a simple hardware serial trigger here by keying in the F and the A hexadecimal value. And when I hit enter, you can find that the hardware serial trigger is locking in into the bit sequence that I want it to trigger on. Secondly, the Infiniium V-Series oscilloscope comes with the 30 GHz active termination adapter that provides DC voltage termination to signal. This is ideal for applications such as HDMI 2.0, MHL, and also MIPI M-PHY that requires the signal to be terminated into a DC voltage. Right now, I have the adapter attached to channel 2, and in order to change the termination voltage, I go into the channel menu, I select probe, and right here, I can go into the probe option, and I can change the termination voltage. So assuming that I have an M-PHY signal, and it needs to be terminated into a 200 millivolts, I need to enter the 200 millivolts here, and then the 200 millivolts is now applied to the signal that I am measuring. The third customer needs that the V-Series addresses is to provide the Infinimode feature, which is the ability to make differential, single-ended, and common mode measurement using one probe tip without reconnecting this signal. So the Infinimax 3 probing solution will provide the Infinimode capability up to 20 GHz of bandwidth. What you're seeing right now is a USB 2.0 packet that we are measuring differentially. You can see that the signal is swinging, right, to positive 400 millivolts to negative 400 millivolts, and this is the differential signal. So if I want to change it to a single-ended measurement, I can go to the setup, probe configuration. Instead of having it configured to differential, I can select single-ended A, which means I want to look at the signal A to ground, and this is the single-ended measurement that I'm getting without changing the probe connection. What if I want to look at common mode? Again, I can go to the probe configuration menu and select the common mode feature. So the probe is now taking the common mode measurements of the A and B signals that are going in into the probe. In summary, Infiniium V-Series provides the best signal integrity for your measurements. And in addition, the V-Series addresses the top three customer needs with the industry longest 160-bit 12.5 gigabits per second hardware serial trigger, the 30 GHz active termination adapter, and also the Infinimax 3 Plus probing solution with the Infinimode easy and convenient probing. For more information and a quote, please visit keysight.com or contact your local representative. Thank you for listening.